Hello everybody, this is Agent Cack, and welcome back to Let's Play Two-Man Foo. In case you're wondering, the aforementioned Cack snack of the day is cinnamon almonds and 5-grain wheat thins. Hooray, product placement. Delicious product placement. Let's go back to playing some Two-Man Foo, shall we? Round 32. No! You bastard, stop dancing on my balls. Kick. Shit. Whoa! What the fuck, dude? Stop flipping out! Calm the fuck down, frog! Dude, what did I just say? Calm down. You're a frog. You have no reason to be flipping out like that. Okay, and I think I may have just dropped a cracker. So hold on a second. Nope, my couch is all clear of food. That's what I'm playing right now, on my couch. Yeah, don't judge me. Round 33. Come back out of your shell, you turtle bastard. Fine, I don't need you. Screw you. Ooh, this is intriguing. And should I timed out the time stop? That wasn't fun. Ooh, rumble! And shit, get off. Whoop! Yeah. I didn't think they would be that good when I first bought them, but those cinnamon sugar nuts are pretty delicious. Dude! dude, what did I say? Calm down. Oh, shit. Shit. I'm going so good, too. Go! And yeah. Yes, I can. Round 35. There's a time freeze. Oh hell. Oh hell. Oh hell. Oh hell. Oh shit. Welp, fireballs got me. That worked out better than I thought it would for some strange reason. Welp, shit, I'm screwed. Die time. Yeah. Oh, crap. Hold on a minute. Sorry about that, everybody. Crackers went everywhere. And those Wheat Thins. Those Wheat Thins. Shit. And hope that if I bolt, I can make it. Oh wait! Damn it! Green's not aligned. Oh, washu! That was a close one, washu! Seven, 8. Yes, and they will really get rough on the next episode of Let's Play Chumanfu. So, until then, this is Agent Cat saying adios.